a story to tell to the nations that shall turn their